we have a third throwdown. The last route is June 1st, Sunday, June 1st, 11 to 3, on Washington, Washington Avenue to Market Square, and we're really excited about this route, and we've had great supporters. I know Angie's in the back there. Thank you, Angie, from Downtown Woo-hoo! Management for being awesome. Does whenever you have events there, but really one of the early and most fervent supporters of this has been Paul Nicosia from Superneighborhood 22 and head of the Washington, or chair of the Washington Avenue Corridor Improvement Committee. So Paul, please come up. And
first off, we wanted to thank the mayor and city departments for including Washington Avenue in this event. We see this as a great opportunity for people to understand the connection between downtown and Washington Avenue and how the area is changing so much. We see the advantages to promoting people going out and engaging in physical activity, as well as supporting bike safety. So I've talked to a majority of the business owners out there along the route, and they're excited about what this event can bring to the area. So, thank you.
Paul,